Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? Please open your notebook of science. First of all, what date is today? Today is Tuesday, 22nd December 2020. Today our topic is safety. Our subtopic is exercise number 1. Answer these questions. In previous video, we learned many things. We learned about this lesson safety. Now we are able to tell to anyone what is meaning of safety. Safety means staying away from danger. Now we are able to know how can we save ourselves at home, in the school and in the playground. So students, we should always follow safety rule. Now I am starting question and answers. Question number 1 is written here. You will have to give me answer. Now you are able to give me answer. Now I am reading this question for you. How should you use things at home and in the school? There are two places you use things at home and in the school. We use different kinds of things at home and in school also. We use pencil, we use sharpener, we use scissors at home and in the school. If I am using these things carefully, it means I am going to follow safety rule. If I am playing with my toy car at home, I am throwing this car towards my brother and sister for hitting. It is an unsafe action. It means I am not going to follow these kinds of safety rules. So, when we are at home and in the school, we should use things carefully. We use things carefully. So, I am going to save myself and I am going to save others. It means I am taking care of others and I am taking care of myself. I am using these things carefully. So we will start answer. U is here, we will write here we use things at home and in the school carefully. You will just write, you can give answer like this way. We use things carefully. We use things, things, carefully. Carefully. Question number 2 is, why should you follow safety rules? You will have to tell the reason why should you, why it is necessary to follow safety rules. We should follow safety rules to be safe. To be safe, we should follow safety rules to, we should, you will write here, we should follow safety rules to be safe. Question number 3 is, write one safety rule you must follow at home. When I am at home, I must follow one safety rule. I am going to tell you many safety rules and you can write here one safety rule. Don't climb on shelf, don't play with electric wires and don't play with the fire. So I can write here one rule, and don't play with sharp objects. I can give answer to anyone. Don't climb on shelf, don't climb on shelves. T-O-D-O and naughty not, O-N-O-N, C-L-I-M-B, climb, O-N-O-N, S-H-E-L-V-E-S, shelf. Don't climb on shelves. Don't play with fire. Don't play with electric wires. Okay, students, after listening this, now you are able to give answers of these lesson safety. If you are feeling any difficulty, you can discuss with me. Thank you so much.